respected dignitaries on the dais, the faculty of Shema, my dear students. As Murali sir told, champions are not made overnight. Yes, it's true. It took me 3 years to taste success. Even after training 6 hours a day, 6 to 7 hours a day, I was not able to win a medal in nationals. Each time I lost and I came back, I was thinking, where did I go wrong? But I never gave up. Immediately the next day, I started working on my weak point, and after 3 years, I won a national gold. Success requires a lot of patience. And of course, never forget the people who help you to reach there. Either they'll be directly helping you or indirectly helping you. And now, in your case, it may be your lecturers. You all are going to be future doctors. And in this process, don't forget whoever has helped you. Maybe your school teachers, your parents, your lecturers here. When you taste success, remember all these people. Life is beautiful. I always believe in this. It's not because I saw success, because every time I did not succeed. Life is beautiful not because I've never seen an up and down, but I enjoy each and every moment of my life, either good or bad. And so I tell you students, tomorrow when you become doctors, see that maybe there are around 500 people here, gathered here. Light up one life in your day. When you become a doctor, see that you light up one life in your day. Bring that one smile in one person so that in a day, 500 people will have a smile. Because I see there are so many people who are not able to afford for medication. So I hope at least you people will light up one life. By this, I would like to end my speech because it's very hot out there. All the best for today's competition. And whoever is going to lose, never break heart. There's always a second chance. And only the losers, you lose and then you see succeed. That's the feeling out of the world. You lose and succeed. That's the way you come up. All the best for today and for your future. May God bless you. And thank you, staff, faculty, and the dean for having me here, giving me this opportunity to talk and advise the students as well. Thank you. God bless you.